few things I need to do. Stream info. I think we're ready to go. Or at the very least, we get started. I might get Pokemon today, not sure. Acid shield unit. To ship. Go here, see if we can get more information. before we continue our assault on Space Pirate Homeworld. Come on. Ah, damn it. See? Told you, I'm Metroids. I should get rid of these before they turn into the adult form. Well, not adult form, but non-baby form. Because the true adult form is only found as SR388. Don't know why, but it's just the way it is. You just mutate in different ways on other planets. There we go. This is something different, actually. Phase Aang. Wall crawling shapeshifter, vulnerable to physical stress. Phase Aang bodies are weak and to physical stress and can be easily pulled apart. Morphing bodies plays off per se. Mm. All right. Nothing in here now anymore, so what was that? All right then. There we go. Knock knock, it's Samus. All right. There. At least we'll find information on more of the power cells. Weapons. Hyper mode. Hyper missile. Base jump. Morph ball. What? No power bomb? There. Now here. The grenade blew up on him that he was holding. inventory, energy cells. The text playing during the sequence. Come on. All right. Come on. Knock, knock, it's Samus. Inventory. Place I wanted to go in here. All right, come on. Come on. There. Knock, knock, it's Samus. All right, there we are. There. There we go. Locked in place. All right. Galactic Federation data file TF-001 Talon 4 incident. Data moved for review. Planet Talon 4, formerly a Chozo colony, was struck by a stellar object 50 years ago. Object was later determined to contain large quantities of phazon. The Chozo were able to stave off the spread of phazon at the cost of many Chozo lives. The survivors abandoned the planet, fleeing to an unknown location. Decades later, Hunter Samus Aran responded to a distress call in this sector and discovered a space pirate phazon mining station there. Aran eliminated both the pirate and the phazon threat from the planet, though not without cost. Alright. Come on. There. Missile expansion acquired. Device display there for... Alright. Cell's used previous one. NG cell has lost connection from docking control mechanism. NG cell 1. The first NG cell that they give you, I think. There we go. Saving in a ship. No. No store system. Just facility. Excuse me.
Samus, the Federation Armada is now in orbit above the pirate homeworld.
All right.
We're ready for the final assault, but the base is protected by a barrier that prevents us from landing. We need you to disable this defense system.
All right.
Unit 242 has located its control center. Here are the coordinates.
Mm-hmm. Making sure I know where I'm going exactly. Alright. Come on. There we go. Up here. Over here. Here. This might be a little tricky. There. All right. And there. Yep. Do I have to go through the whole thing now? I'm not entirely sure, but might as well. All right. There. Alright. Not gonna worry about that right now. Hazard shield. Come on. All right. on. There. Alright. Once. That's the correct one for there. So. There. Up we go. There. What do we have in here? There we go. The hazard suit. Nice. Cool. Suit is now capable of withstanding hazardous environments. Able to move safely through acid rain and fuel gel. I just inventory suits, the shield. All right. Assault Aerial Trooper. Only the best can join the ranks of the Assault Aerial Troopers. Heavily armored, they're resistant to most weapon systems. Their unique armor is able to deflect all missile attacks, but can still be damaged by beam weapons. Like regular aerial troopers, they wield two remote attack pods in combat. One is equipped with a particle cannon, the other with a gel bomb. Rack. Gel bombs stick to their targets until detonation. High velocity movement can remove gel bombs. Now, come on. Come on. There. All right. And more. There. There. All right. This way. I can't believe I missed this. Space part data decoded. The source discovered. After our liberation, she left us adrift. We thought this a test of our loyalty, and so we endured. Some said she abandoned us. They were promptly shot. Disciples do not doubt their leader. When she returned, it was on the back of a titanic starborn beast. As we groveled in awe, she ordered us to follow the beast through the rift in space, a wormhole. Some refused to fall, afraid of the unknown. They, too, were shot. Disciples must be fearless. Once through the rift, we saw a singular wonder, Phase Z, the source of all Phazon in the cosmos. Phase Z, the home of our glorious leader. I must have enjoyed that. Gonna see the source of Phazon. Okay. Ah, all right. Alright, they're just vibing right now. Based on Chris is durable. Alright. There we go. Some more lore. Taking Valhalla. The vision of our leader is vast indeed. As we prepared for war with the hated Galactic Federation, she decided to acquire one of their great machines to better control our living planet. We set out to bring an Aurora unit to Dark Samus. Bribes led us to the location of our prize, the battleship Valhalla. Crewed with green recruits on a training mission. Crewed with green recruits on a training mission. She was ours for the taking. One of the mightiest ships in the cosmos was no match for the Phazon powered weapons of the Colossus. We rendered Valhalla helpless and set raiders to claim our prize. The Aurora unit was ours. There was to be no mercy for the Federation dogs. At the command of Dark Samus, we jettisoned the crew into the frigid depths of space, leaving the wreck of Valhalla as a warning to the Galactic Federation. Let them tremble before our might. Alright. There. All right. Same here. That one activates. Forgot that one was there. Wait, what? Oh, what is this? Metroid Hatcher. Metroid Hatcher. When the head's interior is damaged, the tentacles can be ripped off. Mutation had robbed the Metroid Hatcher of its ability to phase, but provided it with a hardened outer shell, which is identical attributes as phaseite. This shell protects the The shell protects the creature's heart, located at the core of its head. The hatcher's tentacles are quite dangerous and can leech energy from any target they connect to. However, the tentacles are also the creature's weak point. If all its tentacles are ripped from its body, it will perish. As such, it will attempt to recover energy by retracting them into its shell while they take when they take damage. While the hatcher's tentacles are retracted, it's unable to attack, relying on the phase on Metroid it spawns from its mouth for protection. The interior of the creature is hit while its mouth is open, it loses its strength. The hatcher's tentacles can be ripped off if they're pulled at this time. Come on. Come on. I see what I'm trying to do now. Come on. Come on. There we go. Come on. There. Two of them. there. There we go. Pull on that. And there. Metroid Hatcher defeated. That was something I had to worry about for a moment there. Up we go. Oh, alright. That's where it is. There. Energy tank. And now up here. Save station. Cool. Yeah. Game has been saved, fully replenished. All right. Thank you. Alright. Open this up. Those are skritters, raising and feeding vermin that usually travel in large groups. Alright. Purification. A great leader with the aid of our captured Aurora unit has discovered many of Phazite's secrets. Dark Samus can now command the living world to send forth Phase on Seed. She was eager to test this new power. When we heard the first world to receive this blessing was our home world, we rejoiced. The seed was sent into the void and quickly made its way to our home world. Our brethren foolishly tried to repel it, but their efforts were in vain. To think once we were as pathetic as them. Now the deed is done, and slowly our home world becomes like Phazy. Soon there will be two living planets, two Phazon sources for our great leader to use as she sees fit. Soon there will be thousands of new disciples for her to command. Mm-hmm. There we go. They're killing everything. They're bringing everything out, I should say. I should be getting the wave beam soon. Mining site. Station 2A. Current planet. Alright, now, one of two ways we can go. Safe station right here, alright. Yes. There we go. A couple of things here I didn't be mind away, it looks like. Oh, wrong way. Time to start drilling. Go. There we go. Missile expansion acquired. There. Oh, all right. And then once more. Down here. Go and down we've gone. Space Pirate Data Decoded, Entry Vanguard. The time has come. Our leader commands. We go to war at last. Three worlds will be attacked, each important to the Federation. We shall destroy the spy base at Elsia, the fuel production of Abrio, and the naval station of Noron. Each of those wretched worlds will become as Phase Z. Each a foothold into the territory of the hated. Each of those wretched worlds will become as facing each a foothold into the territory of the hated Federation. From those worlds, our vanguard will go forth. At long last, our enemies will be humbled, then enslaved. Three Phazon seeds will be sent. An armada will accompany each of them. Dark Samus herself will lead the attack on Noron. Our victory is ours for the taking. All right. You are Phazon Harvester. Drone anti-air system cannot be destroyed, but Overlord will stun the drone. There. we can do is overload it. No, oh, up here. There. All right. Up we go. Scan this. Victory and loss. Today is a day of celebration and war. Forces have taken Planet Prio, leaving the Federation outposts there in centers. Though we missed their spy base at Elsia, the planet itself was struck with a Phazon seed. But Noran was a failure, all thanks to the accursed hunter Samus Aran. All is not lost, however. Our great leader defeated Aran and her mongrel allies in battle. If they aren't dead, they'll soon wish they were. Each of them bears her mark of corruption. Soon, like we disciples, will bow to her will. Come on. There. Oh, Nova Beam. That's even better. Mining cannon cycles between beams, it cuts it. They're using that for mining. Alright. But they won't be able to use it for long. Alright. This will probably explain why the plasma beam in the later on in the series chronologically is green instead of red. I mean instead of orange, because the Nova beam. At least I'm guessing that's what's the case. Come on. What? Now what? Ah! No. Or maybe I had to. No! There we go. I know. All right, I know. There we go. Oh, you're new. Oh, no. There. There we go. Nova Beam. Nova Beam online. Fire the Nova Beam with A. The Nova Beam is able to pass through objects when it phase height. Alright. This beam will be good against those Metroids too. Won't have to worry about them phasing out. There. Take this. Back through here. There. See? Though that one didn't phase out, so we don't actually know yet. So expansion. Alright. Briar Falls. Command has received disturbing reports from Briar. Contact with our outpost there has been terminated. A coded blip chance showing Commander Runus falling in battle to Samus has arrived. First of all, the Briarian seed has been demolished. The Hunter's might is great, and she is as efficient as ever when it comes to disrupting our operations. our spies within the Federation tell us she travels to Elysia soon. She travels to Elysia soon. We plan on having an appropriate welcome party in place for her when she arrives. Commander Gore is a very accommodating host. Alright. All this metal. There we go. Saving a ship. Command center. Yeah. There we go. So expansion acquired. Mm. we go. There. Through here. There we go. There we go. Oh, alright. That won't be until I get the last upgrade. Phase and upgrade, I believe. And if I remember correctly, it's a grapple. There. Here. We go. This one. I think those are new. mind. Come on, there. There. There we go.
Outstanding job, Samus. I knew the Federation could count on you. I've given the order to begin the invasion. I'm headed down there with the troops. Meet me at these coordinates.
back to save, and then wrap up stream. Down we go. Save. Yeah. In progress. It has been saved. Engine fully refreshed. All right. Online right now. All right. I don't miss sound doom. Copy. Create channel, paste, you'll do no seldom, start raid, stream time.